Hello guys, my name is Ove Player and welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. Alright, here we go. I found the last bomb.
Alright sir, connection established. As expected sir, a small drone force has been deployed to stop you. We own the streets, Batman, not you!
How about you get out of here, huh? Yes.
We lost the
bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Got it.
Well, Batman, looks like you've been busy.
This occupation's over, Slade. You're done.
You think I care about the militia? About Gotham? I'm an assassin, Batman. I came here tonight to do one thing.
Then do it. Grand Avenue, Slade. I'll be waiting.
Oh, it's on. We're about to fight Deathstroke. It's on. We're about to battle Deathstroke. Boom. Oh, shoot. Oh, frick. Oh no, I'm done for. Not yet. Oh.
Come out.
Nope.
The next mistake will be your last. Back then.
Get from my first priority.
Shoot! God damn it. Yeah! No! Oh, frick.
I'll find you.
Oh, frick. Oh, no. Can't believe I just got away. My health is so low. How big is Deathstroke?
You can't hide forever.
Got it.
You won't beat me next time.
Okay. Where's Deathstroke? Slade! Is Slade under here? Yeah. Let's go! I got him. Get wrecked, Slade. Get wrecked, Slade. That's right. Get in the car, scumbag. Now, time to take you to GCPD. Oh, we get an upgrade. Let's go.
Finish this puzzle.
You had your chance. It's over.
I'll kill you, Batman.
Or then you better hope someone puts up the bounty.
This ferryman doesn't need payment anymore. I'll deliver you for free.
I was about to die, look at that. I had my health really low. Come on, Slade.
Move it, Slade.
You call this a prison?
Yeah, I do.
You think it's wise? Put me in here with all these lesser warriors. You might not have any prisoners left when you return. Why bother with the mask, hero? We got nothing worth hiding now. Nothing burns like injustice.
I defeated Deathstroke.
My soul doesn't need saving, preacher man. I sold it a long time ago.
I don't know what kind of operation these men are running here, but I demand to be moved. Do these idiots have no concept of privacy? Let's talk.
Small opponents can be deceptively strong.
It's over for you, Linz.
You won't stop it, Batman. The fire will consume Gotham. Her buildings, her people, they will all be reduced to ash.
The only place for you is behind bars.
Wherever you lock me away, Batman. No matter how thick the prison walls, or how dark its confines, there is always a chance, a flicker, a spark. That is all I need.
You're gonna be in here for a long time, Blackfire.
Child, these bars cannot hold me. When the time comes, God will dissolve them like the hot wax of a candle, and I will be free.
I'd keep praying if I were you.
Oh, I will. I'll pray for everyone, for all Gotham's lost children, especially you, Batman. I'll do one special just for you. Cheap pyrotechnics do not scare me, child.
How are you holding up?
I'll live. Funny. I always hoped I'd get to meet you one day. Never thought it'd be like this.
I hear that a lot.
I betrayed those closest to me. Whatever happens, I deserve it.
Well, I can't say I blame you, Chief. Hey, nice singing.
I didn't want this. You have to believe me.
All right. Wow. It looks like. It looks like I defeated every criminal except for Riddler. So all I have to do is collect riddles, and I'm not going to do it today because it's really tiring. When I have time tomorrow. Or tonight, I can finally the Riddler boss fight. All right, so
I can't leave Nigma at large. I'll find his trophies and put him behind bars.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one. Remember to leave a like, subscribe if you want, and as always, Peace.